and you're pitting them within each school system against whether or not people get let go. And that's the choice they're going to be having to make, because you will not put the money in the schools to properly operate them next year. And instead, you're serving up the teachers' deserved pay increase. They deserve it just as much as state employees and the other people that state pays. And these are state paid people.